Hi guys, this is our second time to hang 3D customized self-adhesive numeral wallpaper on a ceiling. Our first time was very difficult due to the lack of knowledge experiences. I checked youtube.com to see if anyone had any experience or knowledge to share. I found a couple video of hanging wallpaper on without direction and had no one showing how to hang on a ceiling. Therefore, I want to share with you my experiences and difficulty for you guys to make choices. Be sure to clean the applying area of your wallpaper to remove dust and oil free. So when you put your wallpaper, it will stick to it. Check the measurement of your wallpaper that you ordered to be sure it matches the area of your ceiling. Then plan where to start or hang your wallpaper. As you can see here on our ceiling, I ran a straight a blue chalk line from one end to the other, so I can use that line as a straight line. If I rely on using the inside of the wall of the ceiling there, it may not be straight. And then if I miss 1 or 2 millimeters from one end, by the time I get to halfway, I probably way off, and then ending up having the problem. And when you are doing this ceiling, make sure you get all bubbles out as you go. Do it slowly, don't rush yourself. And as you can see, my wife try to keep wallpaper on her end along with the straight line that we snap it on the ceiling itself, and then we try to get bubbles out as we go. Before you start putting your wallpaper, measure the first piece of roll of your 3D customized wallpaper and run a tape from your wall ceiling on both sides and snap a blue chalk line. So you use it as a guideline to go forward. That's how we do it on our ceiling there. You can see it. Don't rush your work. Don't rush yourself. Do it slowly. Take your time. Get bubbles out. And myself, you may use the sponge to get bubbles out, but myself, I don't feel comfortable. I rather use my hand so I can feel the bubble. So that's how I do it. Once in a while, I use the cloth just to flatten it, but most of the time I use my hand so I can feel. And if you If you make mistake, don't try to stretch your wallpaper to keep the straight line. If you make mistake and realize it, don't move forward, redo it. If you try to stretch it just 1 millimeter from your point there, when you move to half of your wall there, you will see big difference. And then you keep stretching all the pieces, and then which leave lots of wall in there. So don't do that. You know, you probably, I don't know if you noticed that as my learning curve from the first experience that I had my wife, my son to help me holding and pulling wallpaper while we were standing on ladders, there was no fun. So I came up with the idea of using the PVC pipe to hold, as you can see. I tied that PVC pipe, the green PVC pipe, with a little sponge there, or whatever you call there, I insert it, and I tie it up to the ladder. That will hold or support, especially to leverage the flat surface of the wallpaper. As you're seeing there, now it's very clear. You see that green VCP, PVC pipe there. It helps as I move along, because if I have my wife or my son holding it, there's always a lag, you know, a lag in between. So when I move my hand there, when I apply the wallpaper, it's hard. It's always leave bubble in there. So that's my mistake. That's why you can see I use the white sponge there, you know, try to get the paper flat. So that's another suggestion. You may be able to use something else that is better. But if you hang it on a wall, the weight itself will straight or flatten the paper. It will flatten the paper, so you won't have much problem leaving the bubble. But doing on a ceiling, it's completely different. I had the experience that I hang one of the hanging a wallpaper on a wall, the one with the flower, with the orchids, it's much a lot easier than hanging on a ceiling itself. So my piece of advice is, don't rush yourself, take your time. If you don't have enough time, don't start it. So it takes a lot of time and go slowly, and then be sure to get bubbles out. If you don't get bubbles out, it's no good. And I saw on YouTube two guys that trying to put on a wall, and they did not do a good job. And finally, you can see they use a blade to poke that bubble. That's no good. They use a blade to poke the bubble, to get the bubble so they can flat it. But no, you cannot really do that. So be sure not to rush yourself. Make sure you get all the bubble, you work from the center. Like here, I work from the straight line, and I try to move the bubble to the other end. And you look at it. If the bubble where's the easiest way to get a bubble, left or right? You look at it, the distance between them. So make your own decision how you're going to get a bubble. But as I said, apply or stick the wallpaper to the ceiling slowly. Take your time. Then you will be happy in the end. And you probably see a lot of this. I may mute the audio on this because I don't want you to hear our excitement. So anyway, enjoy the video and hope it's useful and helpful for you for your project. And good luck. If you guys have questions, comments, or a better way of doing this and you want to share, please leave it in a comment section. I promise to respond as quickly as I can. And if you think this information is useful or helpful, please give me thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for the upcoming video. Thank you so much and have a great day.
Để chấm thời với thần kim tròn kìa, kim tròn với bọt nó thì lưu màu bình.
ตอนคุณพ่ออาเจียนออกเงินไปแข่งแข่งเลยอาเจียนอินซี chọn khỏi cao, mà bỏ khỏi mà hơi.